based on system of circles. Let A and B are 2 points on each of the circles. You are given 2 circles. If D is the distance between A and B, then the set of all possible values of D. Now, you can take circle number 1 like this, circle number 2 like this. You observe one point, x square plus y square minus 8x minus 8y plus 28 is equal to 0. Second circle is x square plus y square minus 2x minus 3 equal to 0. We'll write centers here. C1 is equal to 4 comma 4. R1 is equal to 16 plus 16 minus 28. That is square root of 32 minus 28. That is root 4. That is equal to 2. Here, center C2 is equal to 1 comma 0. Radius is equal to 1 plus 0 plus 3. That is root 4. That is also 2. Now, you can see C1 will be 4 comma 4. C2 will be 0, 1 comma 0. Now, let us come to the problem. If D is the distance between A and B, so what are A and B? A and B are 2 points on each of the circles. Suppose you draw a straight line joining the line of centers like this. The maximum distance of A and B is possible like this. If A is on one point on the one circle, B is a point on the another circle, this is the maximum distance. And when these two are placed here, this is called minimum distance. So, greatest distance AB is given by, you can observe, from here to here, this is nothing but distance between C1, C2 plus R1 plus R2. So, C1, C2 plus R1 plus R2. What is C1, C2 means? Distance between these 2 points. Let us calculate here only. Square root of 4 minus 0, 1 whole square plus 4 minus 0 whole square. So, this is 9 plus 16 root 25, that is equal to 5. So, C1, C2 equal to 5. R1 value is 2, R2 value is 2. 2 plus 2 is equal to 5 plus 4, that is 9. This is the maximum distance. So, least distance that can be is equal to, again you can see this distance we require. This is called least distance. So, C1, C2 minus R1 minus R2. This is R1, this is R2. So, C1, C2 minus R1 minus R2. 5 minus 2 minus 2. This is 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. So, this is greatest distance and this is the least distance. So, therefore, 1 less than or equals to D less than or equals to 9. From this, it is very clear that, of course, this is H. Option B is correct.